Hey guys, happy Friday. Today I am going to be doing a kind of a special video. My friend and I from Wales did a gift exchange for Christmas. Her name is Meg, my name is Megan. So it's kind of fun. We have Meg Mondays and I'm just excited to be able to finally open up this box. I've been waiting a long time for it. And I'm just gonna show you guys what was in this box and what's in it because I haven't opened it yet. So you're getting my first reaction to it. Meg, as you're watching this, I'm so excited about this box and I love you so, so much. And I hope you have a really great Christmas. So first off, let's just talk about how cute this box is. She wrapped it beautifully. I don't wanna show you guys our addresses because that will be bad. So it's got like cute little tape on it and it says lots of love down here. And then she put, where is it at? Over here it says, this way up please. So there's that. So let's see how to open it. I'm gonna need some scissors. So, ooh, it's wrapped inside. That's super fun. It's like a super cute little box. This is the actual box that was inside of all that brown wrapping. It's super cute. It's chevron silver and it's got a cute bow on the top. So I'm really excited to get to opening this. So the first thing in here is a card and it says, I give you permission to read this on camera. And then on the front, I have no idea what this says in Welsh. So Meg, if you could comment what this says in Welsh, that would be amazing. So if I start crying, it's because there's a lot of things in this card and the front of the card is absolutely beautiful. I still have no idea what the front of the card says. I know the happiest is happy. And so, but I'm so excited about this. So it says, hello Meg, this is also exciting. I hope you like all the bits and bobs I've gotten for you. If I'm being honest, I kind of wanted to keep it all for myself. This card is made by my favorite modern Welsh artist, Nikki Plickington. Look her up on Instagram. The saying on this card means, I ask for a happy heart, an honest heart, and a pure heart. So that's what the front says. My goal was to try and get you things that were either obviously Welsh or stuff I didn't think you had in the States. I hope I've succeeded. Although I've hardly spent any time with you in person, I'm honestly so thankful for you. I could tell you anything and I pray for you often. Also, praying that I get to finally be with you next summer. Love, Meg. So there's lots of colorful tissue paper inside of this box. So as I go through it, I'm just gonna show you what's in here on camera. And everything is all wrapped up. So we shall see. Ooh, lots of fun things. Okay. So the first thing, and there's writing on each of this. So it says, I wanted to buy you the bomb from this shop. Same as I've used for years. You'll have to tell me how this is. Lots of stuff. Okay. Wrapping around this is hard. That's super cute. I feel like I'm gonna like have to keep all of this tissue paper and wrap all of this back up. Ooh. So this is from the body shop and it is the mango lip butter. Open all of this. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. It smells like tropical things. I'm really excited about that. What else? She says, this is our national flower. So I'm pretty sure the national flower of Wales is the daffodil. I'm like shaking as I'm opening everything because I'm so excited. So in the national flower wrapping was this cute little button that says thank you, and it is a daffodil button. It says cheers, ears, merci, buckets, and it says thank you in a bunch of different languages on the back. And it says, handmade in England using recycled fabrics. This is super cute. And I know exactly where I'm gonna put this in my room. This little package that says, you're cute as a button, was the next thing in the package. I'm just kind of going down, down, down. And let's see what's inside. Ooh, look at this. These are super cute little bobby pins with little buttons on them. These are super cute. And they say that they are from Boots, and I've been in a couple of different Boots across the UK, and I love Boots. I wish we had them here because they have a bunch of different really cool type of things, and these are super cute. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This is like the best day. Like, I just got back from Disney, and I knew this package was here because my best friend had come over. And so, like, I was so excited to be able to open all of this. So this next one says, I realize now that I think you have this stuff in America, but nonetheless, I love it so much, so handy, and it works so well. And I realize now that this video is gonna be super long, and I'm sorry, YouTube. Okay, so what was in that I think you have this stuff in America is the Garnier Marcelo water. And we do have Garnier stuff here in America, but we can't find this Marcelo water anywhere. I've looked at Target, I've looked at Ulta. I can't find it online anywhere. So I am so excited about this. This is supposed to be amazing. It's supposed to be just as good as Bioderma, which is super expensive online for me to ship anywhere. So this is definitely like one of the best things. I'm so excited, and I just keep saying I'm so excited, but all of this stuff so far, I've opened 4 things, and this is more than I could have ever like thought of or dreamed of, and there's still like things in here, so this is awesome. And there's paper all over my dressing table, so I'm gonna have to clean that off in a second. So this is says, you can replace this with a real one if we go to Disneyland when I'm in America. P.S. We must take some photos together. So I'm thinking that this is going to be a picture frame, because when I went to Wales last summer, we were really stupid, and Meg and I didn't take any pictures together. We have like one group photo of us and a couple of other people, but we don't have just pictures of us, and which was really stupid, but oh well. Oh my gosh, stop. This is so cute. So Meg photoshopped herself into a picture of my graduation picture with Merida at Disney, and I'm dying. This is so cute. This is like the best. This is gonna go on my bedside table, and oh my gosh, that is amazing. Meg, this is like the perfect, perfect gift. This is awesome. So this next thing says, Vitmo is a type of squash we have. I hope you remember what squash is. We can actually get squash in the ethnic section at our grocery store. And so I have squash in my refrigerator right now, and I'm obsessed with it. I like the apple and blackcurrant squash. But this says, anyways, I hope you enjoy these more than my braces do. So I'm hoping these are some sort of candy, because on the customs declaration, it said that there was candy and makeup in this box. Oh, Vitmo Chewy Bonbons. Real juice and natural color. What in the world? I have to open these now and try one. Oh, that's delicious. Those are addictive. I wonder if we can get those here. That is incredible. It's like taffy and gum and gummy things. Those are delicious. That whole bag is going to be gone by the end of the day. This next thing says, something for all of your blogging and YouTube ideas. Notice the Welsh packaging. I want another one of those candies. So this is really pretty. It's a little notebook, and it's got a cute little design on it. This is definitely going to go in my bag. So sometimes I get random ideas for blogging and YouTube ideas when I'm out and about just going on errands or going shopping. So this is going to be perfect for in my bag. This is amazing. And all of it's in Welsh, which is awesome. This next thing says, something fun I thought you'd like. And the purple was apparently hard to write on, so it was written in green. This is like the most colorful Christmas box I've ever gotten. This is so exciting. Meg, if you're watching this, we definitely need to do this again next year because this was literally so much fun. And I had so much fun picking all the things out for you. And like, as I can tell, you've had so much fun picking things out for me. Stop. These are super cool. Okay, so it says, pimp my heels. And you can put stickers on the bottom of your shoes. And these are super cool. So this is like a pink chevron. And I'm trying to figure out, oh, they're waterproof and you can remove them. So it's like a sticker. That's awesome. And there's like cute little jazzy pineapples. I'm definitely gonna put this on a pair of shoes. Like there's no like going back on that. That is awesome. So this next one says, this is your main present, and it's from my favorite shop in Carnarvon. That's where Meg lives, right close to Carnarvon. And it says, it means makeup. And on the back, there's this really cool sticker that says Lottie and Wren, and they have a shop in Carnarvon. And there's a Facebook page, so I'm going to go have to check them out on Facebook after I open this, too. Stop. Oh my gosh, so this is the cutest makeup bag, and it says, I'm gonna mess this up so bad. It says, couleur? Basically it says makeup in Welsh, and this is so cute. This is gonna get so much use, and I love this. Thank you so, so much. So, this is gonna be the best, because I can see that it says Dairy Milk right through the packaging. It says, because apparently you guys love this stuff. And if it's a Dairy Milk chocolate bar, I do love this stuff. And whenever I go to the UK, I like stock up on them to bring them home with me because we can get them here at home, but they don't taste the same. They taste a little bit different. And I'm not exactly sure why. So this is going to be a good one. I already know. And just like those little Vitmo gummy things, this is going to be gone in like a day. Yes. So it is. It's like a giant bar of Dairy Milk chocolate. This stuff is so good. I love it so, so much. This is going to be gone by the end of the day. I promise it's going to be gone by the end of the day. This is the last thing that was in the box, and it says, I hope you haven't got this brand in America. I thought the colors would look great on you this Christmas. Oh, that's my phone. That's not important right now. What in the world? Okay, so this is fun. The packaging on this is just beautiful. It's called Revolution London. It says, what you waiting, what you waiting, what you waiting for? So it definitely reminds me of that Ellie Goulding song, Love Me Like You, like, what are you waiting for? Like that was horrible. I'm sorry for my awful singing, but just look how pretty that packaging is. I'm gonna try to open this. Oh my goodness, this is exciting. Because we don't have this brand here. And there was a lot of brands in the UK I wish I could have brought home with me, but sometimes you just can't. It says, this is the Salvation palette. Oh my gosh, this is exciting. Oh my goodness. Stop. These are so pretty. I'm gonna have to do a tutorial with this. So there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 like shimmer colors, and then 2, 4, 6 matte colors. I'm gonna try to not blind you guys with the mirror. And it's absolutely stunning. Look how beautiful that is. And the names on these are super cute. We love you, TikTok, can't find the break, do it alone, now it's only me, scary conversation, Hot track, brand new fans, wicked style. This is amazing. I'm in love with this. I'm so excited. So, oh my gosh. Thank you so much, Meg. You are absolutely amazing. I love all of this so much. I hope you have an amazing Christmas, and I will talk to you very, very soon. Bye.